hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Money, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
Say you're on.
All right. Okay, if we're going to climb the ladder to the league, we got to get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
I left Lucas a message, but, well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension, kid. Waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. job. Are you trying to draft back there?
Got a few new parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
Chance to overtake. Touch.
Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah. Interesting town.